So open-mindedness is really a collection of different concepts, a lot of which are going to be relatively familiar to people. But often when we are meeting people for the first time, we think about how to establish common ground. That's a very frequent sales tactic, is to think about how can I figure out something that I have in common with this person. And it's great for building kind of a short-term rapport with someone that tends to be at a little bit more of a superficial level. But if you're not looking for a long-term connection with that person, then, you know, finding that common ground can be a great way to at least get started. Open-mindedness is a little bit different, because what we're looking for is to maintain long-term connections with people. So it's more about embracing that uncommon ground, those things that are actually different and interesting about us that we can help to learn from each other and to teach to other people. And it's the different ways that we can think about exploring ourselves and exploring others that may not occur to us naturally.